This is what happens when you buy dodgy cap guns and caps from the IGA. Not only are they dodgy, but they are dangerous. I burnt my arm before, and it hurts.